Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic game tutorials how to add noise. As example, we have this image, and if you want to add noise into this image, you can go to filter, click on noise, and there are a lot of options that you can use to create your noise. For example, I will use this spread tools, and will be sure for spread the dialog box. After it, you can click here to split view so you can see the image with noise and default image. You can increase like horizontal, maybe automatically add noise into another side. You also can set for the opacity at this point. This for the opacity for noise. If you done, you can click OK. So that's it for basic game tutorials how to add noise. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.